What up, y'all? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle. Today we are reacting to Dochi Stress, the official video, audio, shit, I don't know. Let's get straight to it. Press play. Y'all did not see that shit. My eyes did like these. About to have my fucking nose drinking the water, my nigga.
Be lost in my regrets, I must be down, I must be stressed. I got like 13 years of age that I ain't still got off my chest. It must be so much.
I like the flow that she running with and shit like that. I like that shit. That shit hard.
Got like 13 years of age that I ain't still got off my chest. It must be so much more to life if I had diamonds and
blue. Hey, I like that shit, my nigga. I like how she said, like how she was like, how she just stopped and then it kept and then she. Yeah, the background did the shit.
It must be so much more to life if I had diamonds and blue. I must be stupid, fucking shady. Must be down, I must be stressed. I must be cooler than glaciers. I'm straight as the lines on my paper. I must be.
That fucking flow. She said cooler than glaciers. I like it.
Be cooler than glaciers. I'm straight as the lines on my paper. I must be.
She said I'm straight as the lines on my paper. Woo, shit.
Out of my nature, put that on my Lord and my Savior. I must be. Ready to go, universe spoke. I must be.
I like the with Dochi, I be fucking with like how she be having like all of these different like sounds. Like it's just like it's an adventure, my nigga. Adventure time, my bad. But it's like a adventure, my nigga. You just listening and you be like, oh shit. It's like kind of like with Uzi. You listen to Uzi. Uzi just be having like it's just like an adventure. Like you close your eyes and then it's just all of this shit happening. It's like magical, my nigga. I feel high and I don't smoke.
Only do shit in my like heart's that. In it. These days feelings don't start the jets and I only show love of my apartments. Darling, I've been shady, feeling shading. I've been laxing daisy, so far so frustrating. I've been snorting lines like it's the 80s.
She said snorting lines like it's the 80s, but the way she changed up her voice, pressure. I like it.
Daisy, so far so frustrating. I've been snorting lines like it's the 80s.
I must be lost in my regrets. I must be down. I must be stressed. I got like 13 years of age that I ain't still got off my chest. It must be so much more to life if I had diamonds and bullets. I must be stupid, fucking shady. Must be down. I must be stressed. I must be.
That shit look like some. The shit she wearing look like some shit that they have at one of them homes. At them like them award shows where I be like, bro, what the fuck is they wearing and shit like that? But this shit is actually, that's actually different. This shit, like how she got her shit like E, I wouldn't look. You ain't gonna catch me rocking no shit like that, but like her shit like E, you know what I'm saying? Then it's like, I'm not living my shit up, good shit. But like this, you know, her shit like this, and then it's like, I like that. I mean, I look, when I see it, I look and I'm like, what the fuck? You know what I'm saying? But, you know, yeah. Cause wait, what she put her arms in? Is this a coat? What the fuck? Like I don't know. It didn't look the sleeve missing. Like I don't know, my nigga. It's a different type of style, my nigga. Like she looked like bubble wrap. That's what it looked like. Like okay. Fucking with this. Damn, bitch ass. She was talking to me. She said, "Stop talking shit, bitch ass nigga." She was talking to me.
Sabotaging me till I'm busted with the mask off. This body is just reflection of the last loss. This body is the remembrance of the last lot. And this lady is too pretentious of the last. And look, I got a 22. I wouldn't call this bitch a catch 22. Hit your body back that I can take for you. And let me live for you. Let me call inside your body back a million. You and tell you how many times I'm killing you.
Ooh, shit, my nigga. Damn, take that shit the fuck back. Hold on. Listen to the fucking flow. God damn. She just ran. That shit, I look, I wanna play it back.
Shit. And
it's like a skirt. It's like a skirt, but it's like a full body skirt. But like, alright, let me stop with
this.
stupid, fucking shady. Must be down, I must be stressed. I must be lost in my progress. I must be down, I must be stressed. I got like 13.
Like the way that she like switching up her shits on her voice and shit.
13 years of age and I ain't still got all mine. It must be so much more to life if I had diamonds and gold. I must be stupid, fucking. I must be down, I must be. Yeah. Yeah, 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 nigga. I got my champagne. You know, I'm in that mind right now. I'm in Balenciaga, bitch.
Okay, that's that Balenci. Okay, Balenci, 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 Balenci. That's the Balenci, okay.
I'm with colors, you know, and I'm still stressed.
Hey, she said, I'm with colors, you know, and I'm still stressed. Okay, and what's her name? Doji, okay. Hit that shit, nigga. Ooh, you could have put me in the background with Cap, nigga. Put me in the background and put my volume at like 1, and then I promise you, nigga, we got a hit on our hand. No cap. But hey, man, if y'all enjoyed this video, please make sure I hit that like button, comment down below, anything that y'all want. We'll highly appreciate it. No cap. Hey, man, I fucked with that shit, my nigga. I liked, like, just the entire thing. I fucked with it. And then one thing that I also liked, nigga, the flow changes, like, her change of voice, how she can change up her voice. Had that shit sound hard, and then she changed up her shit again. Had that shit sound hard, and then that flow she jumped into, whew, straight gas, my nigga, straight gas. Shit. But yeah, man, I love y'all, appreciate y'all. Show all of my videos, and don't be stingy. Please make sure I hit that subscribe button, plus the bell so you get notified every single time I drop a video. Check out my new mixtape, it's down below. If it's not down below, then it is the first link in the description. I love y'all, appreciate y'all. Thanks for watching.